Hi, this is Kat Zambito. I'm here with the lovely and talented Kathy Searle. We're talking shop. We're talking where she's been, where she wants to go, and where she's going.
You do it all. I mean, I feel like that's what's so amazing about you is that you're so multi-talented.
Except porn.
Well, yes, but I mean, there's still time. So what would your dream role be? It can be dream actress that you want to work with, the best cast that you could work with, where you can say, I can die now, this is it.
Multi-camera sitcom.
Now that summer is finally here, there are so many great things to do here in New York. One amazing spot to visit is Dumbo. There's the beautiful Brooklyn Bridge Park, which has gorgeous views, amazing greenery, tons of restaurants and bars, and a terrific art scene.
My favorite part about the Oscars is the dresses. Yes. I just love the fashion. I could watch it on mute. Mm-hmm. I just want to see them glide across the red carpet looking fabulous.
We all do.
Yeah. So then who would you think, in your opinion, was the best dressed this year?
Mm-hmm. Penelope Cruz. Penelope Cruz every year. She just looks incredible.
Yeah. Hi, this is Kat Zambito. We are talking reality TV. Who do you like? Who don't you like? Who's the villain? Who's not? Why? I love when you meet a guy and they watch The Bachelorette. You watch The Bachelorette?
I definitely do.
Do you watch The Bachelorette?
Yes, I watched The Bachelorette.
What do you think of our girl Rachel? Isn't she the best? I love her.
I love her. She is wretched.
The wretched are the better.
I like watching Keeping Up with the Kardashians.
Are you keeping up with the Kardashians?
Yeah, I love them.
That one has the most drama, the most arguments, the most fights.
You know? Do you have the most drama? Is that why you like it?
No, not really, but it's entertaining.
I'm only on the first few episodes.
Okay, well, you're going to watch tonight.
I am going to watch it
tonight. All right, thank you so much. You're awesome.
No problem. Thank you.